Today, I am dedicating this day to sorting out the internet, which I believe comes in from here. I've managed to locate the old data center. All of this is unplugged and not working, and I don't need it. Look how much dust is on here. Where's that? Oh, right, that's going into there. So then this must be a live socket too. Let's test that out. Plugging. Hang on, what feeds it? It's fed by here, that's fed from here. Okay, so this lead. I don't see that. Oh, now that could be my cable in. No, I don't think so. But that could be the cable in to the top here. That feeds in through here and then comes out. I wouldn't mind cutting some of this cable ties, actually. Doesn't go off into the ceiling. This, wait, hang on. There's three cables coming out of here. I thought there were two. Three cables. One of them is going up the ceiling. This one. This one is coming along here down into this box, which then completes a circuit into here, into the alarm system. So this must be my internet in. Covered in the usual paint dust that is everywhere. Cupboard is clear. There will be some areas, no doubt, or some wires with some residual dust on them somewhere, but it is certainly a much healthier space. Good. Job done. Thank you. Righty-ho, here we are. We've cut the flue. So now the spray booth unit can go underneath the flue. We need to get this out, which is proving a little bit tricky because this whole thing has essentially been built around it. But we believe that if we can get this top piece off, then it will drop down through, and we've got the acro props in situ to stop it. We'll take a look downstairs. I've taken a panel off just to try and get a better look at what's going on, because we tried to lift it up and out, but we couldn't make that work. But having taken this panel away, there doesn't seem to be kind of any reason as to why we can't get it to come down.
No, they'd probably be better off going down like that one rather than cutting that section out.
I think we were, yeah.
I was thinking I could try and go in and do it all wrong, but no.
Steve, don't stand underneath. I wasn't. <laughs>
it is Saturday morning slash afternoon, and I'm in the workshop. We are going to hopefully get some good work done today. A lot of dust and mess was created here. So what I would like to do is get everything out of here into there. Studio, lights, everything, all the shelving into here. And have a big sweep up, hoover up, have a mop, get rid of all the dust.
Bye-bye.